How did a nonprofit organization build the first crowdfunded spacecraft to reach orbit? This is your one-minute mission. With over 50,000 members, the Planetary Society is Earth's largest nonprofit space organization. Their mission is to advance space exploration and planetary science, to search for life outside of Earth, and to defend our planet from deadly asteroids and comets. The founders of the Planetary Society were fascinated by an idea called solar sailing. It had been theorized that a spacecraft could move using only pressure from the light particles emitted from our sun. Their first attempt at solar sailing was called Cosmos One. Tragically, the craft was destroyed when the rocket it was traveling on crashed. Out of the ashes of Cosmos One was born the LightSail program. Members of the Planetary Society raised $7 million and fulfilled a dream of their founders. LightSail 2 spent 3 years sailing around the Earth, demonstrating for the first time that a craft could change its orbit using only light. If you'd like to learn more about the Planetary Society, you can visit planetary.org. I'm Ben, and this has been your one-minute mission.